with his horse and get the knowledge from God back, and he flew back to Mecca. And they say, okay, this is the corner of the world. From this rock, he went up to the sky and back. And they say that the sacrifice was not by Isaac, but by Ishmael. And so we are now in the corner of the world, and they built this building, and they took the plans of the Holy Sepulchre.